What I see from the West Side is full of promise. I see West Side being everything that Dr. King always dreamed it to be the beloved community.
We feel like Atlanta is moving in a direction where we see all kids in Atlanta as our kids.
I think there's just potential in all of us, and I hate to see it written off.
There is something special about giving kids from the neighborhoods that we serve music. I think it creates a sense of self-worth and a sense that in their community, they are all-stars.
At the core of everything, to have a life well-lived, to have a life worth purpose and with meaning, it's really not about you. It's about what you can do for others.
My goal is big. I want to help as many people as possible break the cycle of mass incarceration if they're dealing with that and move on a path through employment to better themselves.
It's a diverse city, and yet everyone in Atlanta has the desire intrinsically to support each other and to be there and to love each other. And that's Atlanta. And that's part of what makes it an incredible space.
We've been known as a city that's too busy to hate. I think we need to raise the bar, and I'm advocating that we be the city that's not too busy to love one another.
It gets us up in the morning, fuels our dreams at night. It drives us, inspires us, reminds us that when you refuse to settle for anything but the best, that's exactly what you'll get. It lives deep inside each and every one of us. We are proud and honored to be a part of it, and to call this city our home.